it's what you get.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League. Our London derby view today, it's Chelsea against Tottenham Hotspur. So without further ado, let's go to West London and Stamford Bridge. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Stamford Bridge. You look at each side and think there are goals in them, and in that respect they're very, very strong.
Well, they are. I mean, we talk a lot about the strikers, but the two defences as well. It's going to be a really tough matchup, this.
Well, Jose Mourinho knows that Chelsea operate a revolving door policy for managers. He did last, what, just over 3 years before it was his turn to go out the door. I wonder how long he'll last this time.
Yeah, well, we'll see. I mean, the telling factor is that the players that he managed still talk about him in glowing terms. He's got that ability to bring the dressing room together, and they'll run through brick walls for him.
Spurs have started the first half. He's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Well, they're in a good position here. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Eden has it. Great chance. He's going to shoot. Manuel Adebayor.
Over to Len.
Tricky game for Tottenham. They've got some tricks of their own, and they'll be hoping to put them into practice here and get the right result. Paulinho onto the attack now. Well, that attack has been stopped very abruptly. Oscar, Sandro, Younes Kabul. Possession in the midfield area. Eden Hazard. Cahill. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Jan Vertonghen.
First right shot. Could it be?
Great resistance from the goalkeeper to a really well-struck shot. Possession regained, almost in the nick of time, really. And he's got the ball well found. No doubt about that, goal kick. Here's a chance to attack. Crisp defending there. Ramirez, Ivanovic, right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Danny Rose. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender. Moussa Dembele. Not easy to get the ball like this in midfield. You need a player with a bright mind, and he's done that, this player.
Brilliant opening. Here's the header, and a super save.
Well, he couldn't have headed that any better. Must have thought he'd scored.
That's a corner that carried no threat at all. And the shot's off, and he's put it in the net for Chelsea. Superb team, plenty of chances and a goal now to show for all their class.
And they've got a few, they could have had even more really when you think of the number of chances they've created here.
Well, that's the first goal of the game, it's 1-0. Attacking well here. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. You have to be a good player to wait a pass like that. A little dink, really. Diego Costa. Oh! Good try. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Diego Costa. Cesc Fabregas. Chance for him. Got to be. Good save. Trying to get possession back. Paulinho. Diego Costa. This is the chance. Oh, that's Hugo Lloris at his best. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Corner didn't go to plan at all, and the opposition break out. The header to find his teammate. Ramirez. Eden Hazard. Opportunity here. Well, he's lost the ball here. Diego Costa. It's a chance. Oh, he didn't hit the middle of the ball there and he's pulled a shot.
No, it's a scruffy contact from him and maybe looking down at the pitch for Bobble. I don't think he took one though. Poor effort.
It's a pass with the head that's worked out very well. Sandro. He's got space. That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Christian Eriksen. There's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. The interceptor has got the ball here. Opportunity! Could it be? Really powerful shot. The goalkeeper able to deal with it. 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Real pressure on the players in a match like this. And half-time, they're coping with the pressure and giving us a very tight contest.
Yeah, and, both sets of players have followed their tactical orders to the letter. think in the second half, tired legs, tired minds, that tends to change a little bit.
So we reach half-time, 1-0 the score, with Chelsea leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. To it. Time to get the ball in. Sandra. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Diego Costa with... He takes the shot! And that was a real chance. Any decent connection, and I think it would have been a goal.
Yeah, just needed to keep his head down, eye on the ball, and it would have been job done.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. It's one back. Cahill. Felipe Luis. Given the ball away now, fouled by the Chelsea player. The keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot! Great opportunity. Here's the chance. Oh, fantastic goal! Started out as a striker, this defender, and a bit of a throwback moment for him.
Yeah, always enjoys going upfield, and he's no stranger to taking a chance.
Now it's 2-0. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Diego Costa. Control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Diego Costa, great play again with the ball.
Well, he's totally dictating the tempo out there. He's a great asset for his team.
Move to get away from the defender. Great chance! The defender dealt with it. Oh, puffing out his cheeks there, he was worried. Soldado. Well, the slight tackle came in, but he's hurdled it. Defending that can win you a match. It was a brilliant challenge in difficult circumstances.
Too eager, too early offside.
Cahill. It's confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Moussa Dembele. interceptor has got the ball here, and that's a very successful slide tackle. He's got space. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Vigilant refereeing here. That's a foul.
Well, he's got hold of the lad's shirt, Martin, and it's a clear foul. Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, and he's just too high.
It was. There's not a lot of margin for error there, and it was a sweetly struck ball.
Soldado. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Diego Costa. Well, I have to say, I was wrong in the first half. I thought it would be really tight. Chelsea have given the lie to that. They've been super, and they've dominated the game. It's been really one-sided. Paulinho. Moussa Dembele. Eden Hazard. Rose. Paulinho.
Close got to be, and he's put it in the net for Chelsea.
You don't often in games get the opportunity like this, Alan. I'm sure you remember from your own playing days when you're so far ahead and you can actually just relax and try and win by even more, and they've scored again.
Yeah. Defenders now will be trying to get upfield and get themselves on the score sheet.
And it's played to John Terry. Felipe Luis. Cahill. Eden Hazard. Now Terry. Oscar. Diego Costa.
Here's a shot.
Still going for it here. That was a chance to extend the lead. Headed on. And anticipated well, so it's a headed pass, really. Sandra. Costa. Kyle Walker. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Too early, offside. There's the final whistle. It's a win for Chelsea. The other team have been put out of their misery here because they were very much off the pace today in a one-sided contest.
Oh, it's totally humiliating, wasn't it? I'm sure they're willing for the ref to blow the final whistle.
So it's full time and the final score 3-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.